are you doing out here?
I can't stop thinking about Louise. I'm sorry.
Come on. Let's get you home.
Why didn't we watch a film?
Oh, thanks.
Can we go see the pictures another day, Warren?
Yeah, in a few days, okay? Well, let's just stay in tonight, get a takeaway. Just the three of us.
Well, like family night?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Justin. Have you seen Hannah? I saw her come in, but... Why don't you try asking Ash? She was with him before.
Why not?
Where you going?
Hannah?
Going home.
Wait.
No, Josh, this is your night. Don't let me ruin it.
Please, I need to know something.
What?
You're not back with Ash, are you?
That's Justin.
What?
Well, according to Justin, I'm back with Ash. Messed up the bottle order. And I've been sacked.
He sacked you?
Yes. I'm going home.
You really like him, don't you?
Do.
And you go back in there and you tell him.
Do I?
You don't let one little mix-up get in your way, especially if it involves Ash. Won't let you, not my big sister.
Really?
Really. So you go in there and you kick some, right?
If you could do that to Louise, what sort of man is he?
He's a sort of stop at nothing.
I'm so sorry, Calvin. You know, if I hadn't said anything to Mark, you'd still have your job, Aunt Sasha.
Don't worry about it. You only did what you thought was best, anyway.
Yeah.
We'll get him.
Will you stay with me?
Yeah. I could keep on the couch.
I'll get you a duvet from the airing cupboard then.
You stay right there.
You go, lads.
Cheers, mate.
Is there anything else I can get you? You know, snacks from the bar menu.
Right. Justin, I'm on a word.
Can this wait?
No. I want to speak to you.
Can we do it out there then?
No, we can't. Because I've tried to tell you for so long, and I've tried and tried to make you listen, and it's not worked so far.
Do you know who they are?
I don't care who they are. Oh, hey, by the way. I just want to tell you something.
I'm really sorry about this.
What? No, don't apologise for me. I'm not the problem. But you want to know what is the problem?
Go on.
Well, give me a chance, and I'll tell him.
Yeah, shut it, Harry.
The problem is, Justin, that you can't see what's in front of your face. Are you that dumb to realise that all this time I wanted to be with you?
All right, Hannah.
No, you know what? It's not all right. Because when I came in here before to tell you, you pushed me away. But this time you've pushed me one step too far. Now you've blown it.
Mate. I don't know what your reasons are, but that wasn't just any girl who walked out on you then. That was destiny. You know, the thing about destiny is it's either your best friend or your worst enemy.
Hannah, listen to me.
Leave me.
But I can't, can I? That's the problem. Look, you said your bit in there, now let me say mine.
I think you've said enough, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah, you're right, you're completely right. I should have listened to you, I should have believed you, but I didn't. Too dumb to believe what's standing there. Right in front of my face. Look, I didn't think you'd ever want me. I didn't think I'd ever be good enough for you. But look, what I'm trying to say is, let me get this straight.
Justin!